Today we're drawing the 1960's Batgirl in full photorealistic detail.